I walk at night in the cinema Rosa, basking in the afterglow of our time together, sifting through notes and memories. I had a plan to meet you in Oxford that afternoon. The idea was to explore the library together, chase down the last remaining copy of Tolstoy's diary. Michael said it was temporary, that it would ease with time. I slept with my door locked that night, afraid that whatever had possessed you would soon possess me, and together we would slip into the same darkness.